Hello, I'm Robert Straub, and I have pastored the Pentecostals of South Lake in Northwest Indiana for the past 37 years. I also serve as the district superintendent of the Indiana District of the United Pentecostal Church. I came when I was much younger in 1987 on a fam trip here to the Holy Land. It wasn't with Imagine Tours, and I must say that this tour with Imagine has been so much more thorough and complete. I told my wife, Diane, this is just, I've seen so much more. She wasn't able to come with me last time. And it's been so moving. This place where we are right here, the Garden of Gethsemane, is particularly moving. In fact, I got to thinking about coming here while I was sleeping last night and got so moved in the middle of the night that I couldn't go back to sleep. Diane had some concerns before we came about the safety issue. I assured her it feels every bit as safe here, if not safer, than it does at home. And it really does. There's no fear. We walk the streets here at night much more freely, quite frankly, than we would at home. It's a beautiful land. And it forever changes, certainly a pastor's perspective. It gives him, when he preaches and teaches the word, he can actually visualize the places here in the Holy Land where these things took place. But not just pastors, but any Christian would be deeply moved to walk in the steps of Jesus. We're so glad that we came, and hopefully in the near future we'll be able to bring a tour back. This is my wife, Diane. Perhaps she'd like to say something.
Well, he's exactly right when he said that I had apprehensions about coming here for the safety issue, but I have felt completely comfortable and in good hands. We've been cautioned where necessary, but it just feels wonderful here. I wouldn't trade this experience for anything in the world. My first time here, and every place is so significant. Everywhere you walk, there's something to be learned and gleaned from this land. And I just am so thankful that the Lord allotted me the privilege to be here and experience this land. And the Bible is coming more alive. I've taught the Word of God through to many people, but when I get the privilege to do it again, it'll have a deeper meaning, and I will relive these moments. And I thank Imagine for making all these places that we have visited available to us. I wouldn't trade the experience for the world.
May I say one more thing? We've been privileged over the years to visit about 35 countries, and we've enjoyed all of it, but there's no place like the Holy Land. There's no place like Israel. Just so blessed to be here.